New York, AP, weeks of deals didn't stop people from heading online to shop on the Monday after Thanksgiving. Cyber Monday is likely to be the biggest U.S. online shopping day ever, according to Adobe Analytics, the research arm of software maker Adobe. Nearly $6.6 billion in sales were forecast by the end of the day, up about 17% from a year ago, Adobe said. And more people are picking up their phones to shop. Web traffic from mobile devices, including tablets, is expected to top desktop computers for the first time this year, Adobe said. When Frank Yanover browsed Amazon's Cyber Monday deals through his phone, he wasn't looking for anything in particular. But he spent $300 on a Vitamix blender that he had eyed before, which he said was a $200 discount. File, in this Tuesday, December 22, 2015, file photo, Amazon Prime employee Alicia Jackson hunts for items at the company's urban fulfillment facility that have been ordered by customers, in New York. Shoppers are expected to spend $6.6 billion on Cyber Monday, November 27, 2017, up more than 16% from a year ago, according to Adobe Analytics, the research arm of software maker Adobe. And more people will be picking up their phones to shop. Web traffic from smartphones and tablets is expected to top desktop computers for the first time this year, Adobe said. AP photo slash Mark Lenihan, file. I never bought it because it was so expensive, said Yanover, who is retired and lives in Hollywood, Florida. Over the holiday weekend, he bought an iPad from Best Buy through his phone and then picked it up at a store. And using his voice-activated Echo, he bought Amazon's $30 Echo Dot for his bedroom, which was $20 off. Others seem to be doing the same. The Echo Dot was the top-selling electronic item on Amazon, followed by the Fire TV. Board games, Fingerlings, and Legos were best sellers in Amazon's toy section. Over at eBay, one $745 Apple MacBook Air was sold every 5 seconds, the company said. And JCPenney said its top-selling items on its website were towels, $25 diamond stud earrings and a Liz Claiborne bag that has a built-in phone charger. Target and Toys R Us offered 15% off most items. Walmart.com tripled the amount of items available on its site from last year. But Amazon is expected to be the big winner over the holiday season, with Bain Co. expecting the online retailer to capture 50% of all online sales growth this year. C. Britt Beamer, the chairman of the consumer-focused Americas Research Group, says computers and smaller electronics were the top sellers this Cyber Monday, followed by clothing. It's easier to ship, he says about apparel. The shift to online shopping has been noticeable even before Cyber Monday. At a Toys R Us in Toledo, Ohio, on Friday, the parking lot was about half full. Melissa Wetzel, who said she would also do some shopping online, said her Black Friday in-store shopping had been relaxing since she didn't have to fight the crowds. It's been pretty easy, she said. I guess most are shopping online. Underscore underscore. Associated Press reporters Shelley Adler in Washington, D.C. and John Sewer in Toledo, Ohio, contributed to this report.